When the lady lay her head to slumber under moon and stars so bright, the lady's mind awanders of splendid, lavish delights. As her thoughts they drift of her wants and desires, she imagines herself in princess attire. Strolling through cupcake and candy floss lands, she felt a strange feeling underfoot where she stands. A princess barefoot? This really won't do. So off to the shoemaker, the fairies they flew. When you sleep, fairies know of the dreams in your head. They deliver your dreams direct from your bed. In the silent, darkest depths of night, the shoemaker wakes from fairy dust light. So the shoemaker starts to work with his hands, with the finest of fabrics from faraway lands. The shoemaker cuts and hammers and shapes. The shoemaker works for as long as it takes. Every stitch, every tack, every tiny detail, he lovingly crafts a gift to unveil. For the treasure he makes is a labour of love, for the lady desires beyond and above. Stirrup, latchet and pattern laid rest, the fruits of his efforts are put to the test. The lady, she knows what she dreamt in her mind. Upon unwrapping the box, her eyes, they like what they find. Snooze. Dream a dream of the shoemaker's shoes.